Hi everyone, welcome back to Lynn's Everyday Ideas. Today my idea is an organizational tip and a money-saving tip. I'm sure you've all seen my Bath & Body Works rant by now, and it got me thinking. I had to replace all these products, and if I count them up, we'll say they're $10 a piece. Some are more, some are less, but just for the sake of rounding. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That's $130 worth of product. I replaced it with a single perfume. Now I have one soap for my whole family. Save some money there. I don't have to have one for the baby, one for mommy, one for daddy. I have one regular lotion over here, unscented. Don't have to have one for mommy, one for daddy, one for baby. And I bought myself a perfume. Now, this time I went with just a cheapie. I really liked the smell, though. But it was only $3.47. So figure, what's that? $126 savings rather than replacing all these things? Even if I had bought a $60 perfume, it still would have saved $70. Also, here's the cabinet where I stored them. Look at all the space I've gained. If you watched my bathroom organization video, this whole entire basket was full, and my contact solution was not in there. So now I have almost a whole drawer to play with and replace. Maybe put some different things in here. I moved my makeup. That's now in a different spot, so I have a whole drawer to use for organization, and maybe it'll just stay empty. I don't want to fill it up if I can, leave it empty. And I'm going to give all these things away to whoever may, want them. Otherwise, they're going to get tossed. But that's a thought. I wanted to give that thought to you. One perfume, and then one lotion, and one soap for the rest of the family as well. You save all that space and all that money. So I hope that gives you something to think about, and come back again on Lynn's Everyday Ideas. Bye!